Our university has always been a key player in manufacturing research and education in the country. And it is essential that universities and community colleges keep pace with the new development in manufacturing and provide opportunities for our students to be equipped with the best possible knowledge and learning experience, hands-on experience on new advanced manufacturing technologies. You add all of this, and our school's reaction to this is to create what we think is a world-class, unique facility for training of our students and folks in industry on advanced manufacturing technologies. We focus here on the individual manufacturing processes. So you will see in this factory, you will see additive manufacturing or 3D printing. You will see CNC machine tools. You'll see laser marking. You'll see assembly. You'll see robotics assembly.
So the biggest thing that I'm learning here about advanced manufacturing and factory of the future is that everything has to be flexible. You can no longer have separate products being produced on separate lines. Everything needs to be able to be reprogrammed. It's flexible automation. It's reusing things, basically.
Many years ago, places like this didn't exist. This technology didn't exist. And students, when they graduated, would go into an environment where they needed to be mentored, where it took them a lot of time to get up to speed. A place like this is changing that dramatically, and this is the future of manufacturing. It allows the students to hit the ground running, but it also, when they're exposed to technology like this, it allows them to be very creative. So when they get into environments, in traditional manufacturing, there's a lot of assembly lines and things like that, and you know, obviously it's changing, technology's changing, but these students are bringing this new technology to maybe some older environments where they can contribute a lot and advance the manufacturing process within a particular company.
Industry should want to partner with W Booth in this, in terms of this learning factory, because they can have a direct input into the types of things that the students learn and practice and implement that they can then customize and turn into meaningful activities or initiatives within their own organizations. Industry 4.0 is a subject that people hear many times, but many industry people don't necessarily understand exactly what it means. And if they came here and saw the specific components and what it is to go through and walk through and see it and touch and feel it, they would get a totally better understanding of what it is you're trying to achieve.